My name is Topher. I go around quizzing people about the Bible.
All right.
I ask you three questions.
All right, come on with it.
Okay, all right, ready?
Ready.
Okay, I'm going to start off simple. Can you name me at least 5 books in the New Testament?
Oh, yeah. I think Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, and
one more.
Acts.
Yep, there you go. Can you name 5 in the Old Testament?
Oh, yeah. Proverbs, Exodus. No, right now you put the pressure on.
Yeah,
no.
Uh-huh. Let me throw them up. Come on. Take your time.
Genesis.
Mm-hmm.
Genesis, Exodus. Proverbs. That's how. King, first King.
There you go, that's 5 right there. One more question. Alright. Do you know who led the Israelites into the promised land?
Moses did.
It wasn't Moses.
No, Moses didn't get to lay
down.
But anyway,
yep.
Solomon built the temple.
Uh-huh. It was start with a J.
Yeah, right now.
Joshua. That's right. Yes, sir.
Yep, and they sent the 12 spies in there first.
And what